So this is a little hard to see, but we are doing cornbread and we're using the Power Chef. We have our milk, our two eggs, and these eggs are actually fresh eggs from my girls. Last thing to pour in is the melted butter. We're going to put our lid on. And I use the whipping one in here. So we're going to stir it up, and this is going to be a little bit of a thicker mixture. A look at it, and as you can see, I'm going to push a little bit more down in here because there's a little bit of on the sides. Get back on, and we're going to spin a little bit more. And it's nice to the consistency we need for cornbread. I will show you that when we're done.